With his soulful sound, what will he do tonight? It is Trent Harmon.
Hats. I love hats. You gotta have a red hat. Gotta have a hat with a feather in it. This hat I actually stole from a girl. So I've got hundreds of these, but this is my go-to hat. This was my grandfather's. Most people think it's a style thing, but really, these hats just keep my head warm.
I put that record on, girl, you know what's on, and I let it play again and again. You're in every lie, takes me back in time. Here tonight I'm wondering, what are you listening? Is it a cover band in some college town bar where it's 999s and neckties? Or is it just something to get you through? Just a sad song playing on a radio station. Tears still falling, heart still breaking, cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song about someone new? What do you listen to? Is it headphones on a downtown train or a window seat on an outbound plane? Is it L.A., sunny or Memphis blue? I wish I knew, I wish I knew. What do you listen to? What do you listen to?
I love you, Mr.
Thank you. I feel like when you sing, it really gets to my heart. There's something that happens when you sing. It's the tone of your voice. It's the feeling that you sing with. You really have something that I feel like is going to be in this competition for a long time.
Thank you, man.
I love you.
Trent, you're one of the most gifted vocalists here. And I'm not sure whether it was the type of song that you chose, but it wasn't the Trent that I've come to sit on the edge of my seat with great expectations for.
I thought it was a tremendous song choice. I really did. What's really interesting about it is that no one really knows it, but it's such a good song with such a good lyric that when you hit the, what are you listening to? Everybody here was like, oh, that's a great song. What a cool song. And you sang it really well, I thought. So congrats, man.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, Trent. Hopefully you stick around for America's Vote next week. All right.